Now we'll gather starting data at time zero. Read the water level where blue meets clear inside the pipette. If you're having trouble seeing, just do the best you can, trying to find that line where the meniscus lies inside the pipette. Now we're going to start the timer and run the experiment for 20 minutes. Every 5 minutes, you'll take readings and record data in your data table.